picture is how God loved us. That's why Jesus came and died for our sin. His blood was like a price for my and your sin. When we believe that Jesus died for our sin, when we invite God in our heart, our life could change. And maybe you have heard this story for several times, but it's really important to ask Jesus come to your personal heart, because God loved us.
Some strange reason that I needed to confess with my mouth that Jesus was Lord and believe in my heart that God raised him from the dead. But at the same time in my head I was thinking, I can't do that. I can't be a jazz musician and be a Christian, which of course is a lie. But we have someone called the devil who is a liar and who is constantly trying to get us not to believe in Jesus. So tonight if there's a struggle going on with you, we'd love to pray for you. Thank you for letting me share with you.